Welcome to Do Good Lab Digital Services. Do you run an optical store on WordPress and want to offer your customers an easy way to enter their prescription information? Well, introducing SpecForm, the lens prescription form builder for WordPress that makes it easy to add a prescription form to your product page. With SpecForm, you can quickly and easily enable a prescription form on any product page, allowing your customers to enter or upload their prescriptions and customize their eyewear with various glass options, such as coatings, lens types, and materials. In this video, I'll be sharing the demo for the front-end and the back-end form development on WordPress using our plugin. SpecForm has the following features. It is multi-step form for easy navigation through different sections. The form has fully customizable steps, including child steps, to meet specific requirements. Selection-based restrictions to ensure accurate and relevant information can be applied. The form is customizable without requiring coding knowledge for easy modification. Scroll down and you'll see the packages that we are offering right now. This is the first one. This is the second one. To get this one, simply click download and it will take you to the shopping cart. Once you shop it, it will be available for use as a zipped file. Now we are on the dashboard of our WordPress site. You'll just have to go towards the plugins tab here. Just go to add new and click on it. Once that is done, you can just upload the plugin zipped file from your downloads and then click install. Once it is installed, just go towards the installed plugins and here you can see that we have the eyewear prescription form. Now you'll have to go towards the EPF section. In the backend, there are three sections: forms, prescription, and settings. First of all, I'll go to the forms and give you a demo on how to create a detailed form in the backend. Just add new form and now put the new form name here. EPF new form and choose the category, that is glasses in this case, and submit it. Once the form is created, just expand it and you can add a new step. So the first step I am adding is prescription type. Now when I am adding, I'll have certain options, that is step, step plus option, and option. Now in the step plus option, I will try to add another step plus option that is varifocal and will add the price too. Similarly, in the step plus option, if I want to expand it, I can add another step here. Now it's up to me if I want to add step plus option, or only the option. Here I'll be adding eyewear, that's the brand and its price. And you can see it's here. Now in eyewear, I want to add some steps. The first one is index. I'll add another one that is coding. Once I have index and coding, I'll be adding the remaining two steps as well, that are transition and warranty. So you can see I've added all of these. Now I'll just follow the same process and I'll add options in each of my steps. In either, in index, I have added this option 1.5. Likewise, I'll keep on adding new options as much as I want. That's it. I'll be following the same process for the remaining options too. Now, I have added the options using similar method. So you can see that when you go to Eyewear, you can see that there is a step index, then coating, transition, and warranty. When you expand each of these, you will find the options for each of these steps, and these are as per your needs. Now coming forward towards the final one. You can see that the second tab is prescription. In the prescription, you can just add what exactly you want the table to look like. I will add direction in the values. You can simply give the values. If there's a text value, you can give up and down there. And if it's another one, you can just do whatever you want to. So we want float with sign 1+. I'll do that. We want dual and we will click on add new. The second column is SPH value. I will fill all the fields as per my requirement. So that's it. This is how you would be creating the column for prescription. Now coming forward towards the last section, that is settings. You'll just need to have the text that you would want to appear over there when the person has to upload the prescription. So I'll just add the text here. Then in categories, I have glasses. If you want to add any prescription tests, you can. And then lastly, the EPF consent text. And it's done. Now, coming towards the front end. This is the product. You'll just go here and click the add description button. You have the options that you have already created. You'll go to Eyewear and then you can select the index. Then coating, transition, and warranty. This is the form that we have already created in detail, so I'll just manually fill it for the demo, and that's it. The user needs to click confirm, and then if he wants to upload, he can just upload it over here, or if he wants to email the prescription, he can choose this option. Finally, this is how exactly your end result would look like after using this plugin form once the user uploads the prescription information. That's it for the demo. You can check out the demo of SpecForm plugin by following the link provided in the description. Additionally, we offer customization services to meet your specific requirements at nominal fee. For any further query, you can email us at support@dogoodlabs.com. Thank you so much.